Look at this camera. Okay,
My front is.
I don't call
front is like.
I face me now. Turn on me. Come and tap. I will do coffee. Wonder about I wonder. Nah, those no double that. No, those are defense. That one I don't do. This one I don't do. I also on a fish waiter. No, allow. No, I open up. I made a pass.
Open
up. Open up. Open up. Based on our menu.
I'm your finger.
Open up for them now.
Man,
open up.
Made
a
pass.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Sir, what really happened last night at the Opu Nembe community?
Okay, on my Facebook, they carried your journalist Russia. But that was in the town now. Trinity Silver sent some men in military uniform using Kojo Sam's car. Some of the military are Kokozo Company Civil Defense, Tanti Tabi, whatever they are called. They started attacking the town, they shoot people. They arrested some. They went to some house, planted guns, and all the rest.
Okay, sir. Thank you for that information, sir. It has come to our notice that some persons were injured. Could you know any of the number of persons that was injured yesterday?
Like now, we are still looking for 5 youths. We took one, the shot on the leg. He has died. That one has died. This morning, they died this morning. Others are responding to treatment, but we are looking for 5 youths that we have not seen. We are aware they arrested the 3 persons. It had been for Solomon Daniel and Mo Technique also, some other persons.
Okay, sir. Have you really confirmed if these persons are real policemen or military men?
They are not military men. They are sea pirates, militants. Some of them were coming from Otakeme to attack us. While they saw the army and ran back. So the army at Otakeme arrested them with their fake police uniform and the guns. Some were coming to attack us from the river. We reported to the gunboats. The gunboats engaged them and they ran away. That same the while this were happening, the idiots we call themselves police under the guard of SWAT from Abuja. SWAT is covering the boys up like their military. They were the one attacking the community, firing up and down.
Okay, sir. Okay, as the youth president of the Opu Nembe community, what was your reaction towards this attack?
There's nothing we can do now. What we did was to call the army, the Nigerian army, Major Kanu. We reported to him to know actually if these people are military men or they are fake. So he came, he talked to them, and he took them to his para. By then, they have already finished their evil deeds. So he told us to be calm. We have been calm since that incident now. After he left, they came again, started firing and arresting people, but we have not done any reaction. We are still waiting for either state government to send their Omoko or how we to come to an end.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you for not taking the loss into your hand.
We don't get to carry luck with now.
Okay, can you just brief us about the present condition of the community right now?
The community is on red alert because the boy has died and we cannot fold our hand for them to be coming here to kill us. Silver has family in this town. Silver has a house in this town. We know Senator Aman Jabi Omiye, Jerry, Kokozos and their family is Opu Nembe. The whole attack is coming from Opu Nembe. So we, to if the government cannot do anything, since they have not even done anything, but even the ones who arrested for them, they have released them on bail. So we don't know. So we don't have confidence. So anyhow, we can help ourselves. We help ourselves.
Okay, this person that attacked the community last night, can you just, or do you know their whereabouts right now? If they have left the community or they are still around, sir?
They are at Ogulbambri. Like I said, they are using Kozo Sam's car and the civil defense. The ones you know, they are using Kozo Sam's car and the civil defense. Yeah? So they are at right now, they are at Opu Nembe with our youth that they are arrested. When Masambiri do that, Masambiri is a stubborn area. Masambiri is this, Ayero do this, Ayero do that. Women are protesting. They beat up a woman. Elderly ones came out to a protest. They beat them. You see, but after they say Masambiri in a bad area, we are still looking at our governor and the federal government, God, to intervene.
Okay, thank you, sir. Yeah. Thank you very much for this information, sir.